So give me your reaction to the Garcia fight.
That was crazy. Honestly, big credit to Danny. You know what? I didn't see it going the way it did. He boxed. He literally outboxed him. He was boxing like Paul Malignaggi.
Who would you like to see Danny fight next?
Honestly, he deserves the biggest and the best. He earned it. He should fight Floyd. Why not?
You think the victory tonight was that impressive?
Well, you know what it is? I've been hearing the weeks leading up to it. Oh, if Matisse, when Matisse is done with Danny, Matisse should fight Floyd. So you know what? That didn't happen, so maybe Danny should fight Floyd.
What do you think about Floyd's fight tonight?
Floyd is Floyd. I mean, it's easy work. If you can't hit him, you're just going to get humbled and pulverized. Once he gets your timing down, it's a joke. You know what I mean? It's not even competitive anymore. Like, you're talking about Canelo's a beast, Canelo's this, Canelo's that. I mean, I heard it all from everybody. Listen, I wish the kid well. I like the kid, but talking about Floyd Mayweather, you're talking about the best fighter ever put on gloves. There's a reason why he got paid $41.5 million tonight. There's a reason why he got paid $32 million against Guerrero. Listen, Canelo should just be happy with his check. He should be ashamed of his performance because that was a joke. I mean, you talk all that shit, you better come correct. You know what I mean? And he didn't at all.
Did you see Floyd beating Canelo that easy, though?
I didn't. I didn't see him beating him that easy and that convincingly, but I mean, that's Floyd. It's just, he does it every time. When you think he's gonna lose, he does that. You know, there's the times where you say, "Oh, this may be the time where Floyd gets caught, where Floyd he can't." You know, this guy's a big guy. This guy's undefeated, and then Floyd does that. He had according to himself, like a B-rated performance against the Ghost. And you know what? What does he do? He comes back and he dominates a better fighter than Guerrero. People say, "Oh, well, he had a short layoff. Will that help him or hurt him?" Of course it's gonna help him. It's a short layoff. He got right back in the gym, right back in the ring. He stood sharp, he stood in rhythm, and that's what happened. You see it right there. Easy work. All work is easy work.
Who would you like to see Floyd fight next? I mean, he said he's going to fight six. He's just done two. There's four fights left. Give me your top four.
There's not that many out there for him to fight. I mean, honestly, the only person I could see beating Floyd wouldn't be fair to put Floyd in with. That's Andre Ward. Other than that,
hey, Andre Ward is like 30, 40 pounds.
He's a 168 pound fighter. He's been.
So you're talking about 21 pounds.
It's not fair.
So you're saying Floyd's
that
good? He has to fight someone 21 pounds.
That's the only way he's gonna lose. It's the only way he's gonna lose.
Andre Ward would rehydrate to about 190. I'm guessing.
I would say. Andre Ward doesn't look like he gains a lot of weight after the weigh-in. I would say he would probably be like 170, you know, like 180. Let's say 180.
Okay, so that's one. Give me three more.
Sergio Martinez has been falling off. A year ago.
Falling off or fell off?
He's been falling off. He hasn't fell off yet because he hasn't gotten beat yet. He's been falling off. Triple G? That's another guy. It's just you're asking for guys that are just bigger, naturally
well,
bigger.
I mean,
Floyd.
If Floyd's weight class, though.
And that's what I mean.
Let's
Floyd's
be fair.
Weight class, I mean, who? The only one that could beat him is Paulie Malignaggi. It's the only one that could beat him.
And Floyd's weight class.
Yeah. That's
you want to see that fight now?
Absolutely. Come back down to 147. Give them back their belt. Because Floyd, you're not going to continue to campaign at 154 because the guys are too big. You're not going to fight those guys. Come back to 147. Make a fight with Paulie, and let's call it a day. Take a step back, cause it's a step back.